Noch an diesem nächsten Tag durch. Wo das hingeht. Oh, where is he? Oh, okay, well. I don't need to at this stage. No, I don't want Elton Brand. Aussie gamer.
And so the tip off, it's Miami.
It's the first custom court I've seen.
Smart with the ball. Butler in the corner. Inside. Silence. Good, and Butler gets the assist.
Defense maybe too concerned with Butler there, leaving his teammate.
Follow me on Twitch. Tourette's 46. I'm not streaming now. Oh, give me that.
And Smart with a clear path to the hoop.
Oh, of course, I knew that would happen.
Here's the Puka.
Oh, get that shit out of here.
That's out of bounds.
Cool coach. Oh. Wow. It really was a good block. An injury-worthy block.
And it's Seattle with the ball.
Get it out of here.
That's out of bounds. Seattle retains possession. Here's Lillard. From deep, 3-point.
That's optimistic.
Here's Gasol.
Get it out of here. Bye-bye. Oh, no, you're going to stay okay. Imagine if I forced a rage quit at 2-0. The Miami Swankadanks. You know what you should call your team? Seattle? No, you shouldn't. It's my name. Well, I'm not even going to say it because it's too good to give away. Come on, dude. Why don't you have this shit already set up before you come into the game? If you don't know, you can do that. Where you change like your playbook and stuff, you can set up your defensive settings. And I'm just gonna turn off the... Yeah, I'm not even gonna say what I'm turning off, but you probably know.
And the aggressiveness on display here from O'Neal.
I knew that would happen, but I just went for it. Because you never know, yeah?
Lillard looking around.
Oh.
Barnes the screen. On deep. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Sick. I just forced a rage quit at 2-0. Oh, that's amazing.